So, Peter, any luck finding your wallet?
No, and it's getting to be a pain in the ass. I got no money. I couldn't even afford to get my hair cut yesterday.
That'll be $5.
Sorry, lost my wallet.
But I already cut your hair.
Well, guess there's nothing you can do about it now. That son of a bitch.